Do you ever feel like you're too old, too fat, too slow, or too something else to pursue your fitness dreams? Maybe to pursue some activity that you might actually really be interested in and curious about? I totally understand this, and I want to share with you, have you ever heard of the Splash? The Splash is a women's basketball team comprised of members over age 80. Yes, over 80, every one of them. They are based in San Diego, and I saw an awesome video, thanks to Marielle for sending it to me. I will link it below, and it's just so awesome to see that they are not letting that concept of what's too old to play basketball get in their way. And what's one of the secrets behind it? I want to share that with you today as well. So one of these women, she wasn't even, hadn't even turned 78 before she put on a pair of basketball shoes, before she gave it a try, right? So there's never a too late, there's never a too fat, there's never a too slow, et cetera, to get in your way if you let the power of relationships help you out. So hello and welcome. I'm Kimber Domke, mindful food and fitness coach, and today coming to you to help you get over the hump that some of these and similar thoughts can present for you. So what is this little secret weapon to get around the mess? That is the secret of relationships and community. And this is so top of mind for me because I just got back from a trip to LA where I was with my group, my community of mastermind friends, and they pushed me so hard mentally, more than physically. But I have to tell you, like, everyone in this trip was crying at some point because we're that strong of calling each other out on the BS and forcing each other to start to take action on things where we might have been reticent, where we might have been hiding, where we might have been full of excuses and lacking the support to overcome our excuses. So, what does the science say about these relationships and communities? Well, I'm gonna pass a Harvard study in the links below as well. There is an awesome study. It's been going on for over 8 decades. And some of the findings, they seem a little broad, but I'll dial it in for you. Amongst the findings are those with great social connections had increased lifespan. This is so proven out in all of the blue zones around the world as well. What else? Positive relationships are key, right? So if you're in a relationship, but it's high conflict, it's high stress, that can actually be really detrimental to your health and longevity. Whereas if you have supportive relationships and ones that give you lots of positive emotions, amazing things happen. There was even a study done where people in pain were having less mood disruptions, less negative mood when they were in a relationship, when they were in a strong supportive community. Whereas those lacking that community and lacking those strong relationships would feel worse mood in correlation with their pain. How crazy is that, right? It kind of makes sense, but it's something we don't think about and we don't always seek out all the support we need to get over the excuses and pursue some dreams and goals. So my invitation to you this week is to check out that video of the San Diego Splash basketball team. They are amazing and stunning, ranging from age 80 up to 91. Yes, and they're moving around, right? Not letting any of these excuses get in their way, right? And number two, I want you to think about where are the strong relationships in your life and how can those help you to get on your food and fitness goals, right? If you're lacking for strong social support, reach out, find a community, or reach out and grab a message, drop a message to someone like myself who is there to be that positive influence in your life. All right, thank you so much for watching. This has been Kimber Domke, mindful food and fitness coach, reminding you that all of these are excuses. And if these 91-year-old ladies out in San Diego can make some progress and tackle basketball, then you certainly have a good shot at getting improvements in your fitness and health. Thanks so much for watching.